When the wind's blowing a cold around a well digger's shovel and the frost bitten deep, don't y'all panic, man. Nature's got y'all covered if y'all listen close. Now y'all pay attention here. Find yourself a cattail stand near the waterline. Inside them brown heads is nature's softest insulation.
Mm-mm.
See y'all, that cattail fluffs like a tiny blanket of air pockets. It traps heat right off your skin and keeps the cold from biting back.
Grab y'all an old sock y'all ran, thicker's better. Stuff it with that cattail fluff till it's puffed up like a biscuit, but don't pack it tight.
Don't cram it, y'all. Y'all crush them air pockets and lose the heat. Keep it loose so that warm air's got room to dance. Now listen close, y'all. That cattail fluff will catch a spark quicker than dry pine needles.
Keep them mittens clear of open flame or y'all light up like tinder.
All right, y'all. Slide your hands in there and cinch the wrists. Ain't store-bought pretty, but they'll keep y'all warm long as the world keeps spinning.
They ain't fancy, y'all.
But when the cold bites hard, it's the small, smart things that keep a body alive out here.
Don't give me the middle tentacle, y'all. Hit subscribe so I can keep y'all breathing, laughing, and learning while the rest of the world figures out fire again.